about meteors. A meteor is something like streaks of light. Meteors come from our solar system. There happens to be a thing that is called a meteor shower. That's when Earth's atmosphere is at high speed. Most people believe that meteors come from our asteroid belt. Now I'm going to talk about our planets. Our solar system has 8 planets, which are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, asteroid belt, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, and Pluto is the 3rd planet. All these planets revolve and rotate with each other. Here it talks about how the planets move. The planets make several characteristic movements. The most important are the translation, rotation, precession. The translation is the movement that made the move around the sun. The rotation it's about themselves. And the precession. A meteor is A meteor is a small and rocky body. When a meteor crashes into planets, they get destroyed. When a meteor enters Earth's atmosphere at high speed, it crashes into them very hard. And here it talks about the difference between a meteor and a comet. A comet is an icy little solar that, when passing through the sun, it heats all up and begins to outgas display gas in a visible atmosphere.